I'm doing a makeup tutorial. I'm Minnie Mouse this time. Hold this facing at you, okay? Facing at you. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay. Hey, look at the camera. Look at the iPad. Make a cute face. Don't make that annoying.
They were on the losing side of World War One, so the treaty was signed. They could not manufacture arms anymore as part of the treaty.
So I'm gonna be doing her lips first.
And at that time, you weren't a real car company unless you had a mascot on the front of your car. Everybody was making these big ornate hood ornaments. And
put your lips together.
Are hugely collectible. The right ones over $500,000. This one is Steyr.
Okay.
I gotta tell you, it's one of the cooler ones. But
okay.
This right here.
She's
is
done. She's done. Don't need to look at yourself every second minute. Next is Lush.
You have some serious problems here. You have overflow right here. The bottom did not fully cast. And we have this big crack right here. And that was not a crack in the middle. That was a crack in the plaster of Paris that they used.
Okay, next is eyeshadow. My favorite.
But this one right here just
I can wear an eyeshadow. Be right back.
I'm going to make an offer on it because I have a hard time selling it. But I appreciate you bringing it in.
Okay, let's do it.
Both of these pieces are
look at the camera. You are not on TV where you're making a thing or something. Look at the camera. It is right here.
Okay.
Now that she's looking at.
Well, I was pretty excited when you called. These are amazing. I think one of the really great things is both of these coins are really closely tied with the founding fathers. When these 1792
please. I need to do this.
Actually bought $75 worth, which is about 1500 of these. And he spent these on the way back to Monticello. That's our first American coinage. That's what really makes them special. Very first coins.
And this one, the Libertas Americana.
Not only doing one shade, I'm doing like.
This is a silver example. So they made these in copper, silver, and they actually made a couple gold, but those were lost in the French Revolution.
Okay, ow!
Silver coins are much rarer than the copper examples.
Haha, joke.
Most of them are not this condition.
All right, so, what do you think they would go for?
Well,
I already told you, this is a makeup video. I'm not doing any costume. But she definitely looks like Taylor Swift.
Alright, and this one?
Ha, huh, she looks so funny. I think I did the makeup wrong. I'm gonna put your eye like that, okay?
Okay, well, thanks, man.
Thanks. Oh, wow!
Rick can buy these coins. They're very, very popular. There's a lot of people who love to own them, and he would have no trouble selling them.
Okay,
so,
I don't, and I'm gonna do a little of that.
Okay, first off, the hat
okay, next.
It's
really?
Pretty damn amazing.
Little dab of pink.
And I'm sure I'll never hold another
and
one in my hands.
And a stain of blue.
But if I was to buy
let's
it,
see how
I could sell it. It would put a financial burden on me. So, I'm gonna pass on this one right here. So let you know.
This is gonna be like the tie-dye edition. Like we do that.
And even if they don't buy it, I think I can eventually do something with it, so.
And we're gonna cover this tie-dye with a little purple. Right, so, it'll be all fine, Minnie Mouse. Need to get more blue.
You heard the
a little more blue.
You have to make some money, I understand
wait,
this.
A little more blue.
I can
a
see how about 180.
Little dab of pink. I want
to it will give you $150,000.
Okay.
At that price.
Okay, now close your eyes and look at the camera.
I will go 150. Okay. I think it's more than a fair price.
Actually, we're not going to cover it with purple. The prettiest color. Let me do. Yeah.
It's a deal.
Sweet. I will meet you right over there and we will do some paperwork. You take that one.
I'll take this
one. I'll take this one. I'll meet you right over there.
Okay.
Now close your eyes. We're doing another shade. And this is gonna cover the whole tie-dye thing, so.
A lady came in earlier with a really
once?
Lunchbox from the 60s.
Oh.
This is
I did my cousin's lipstick. and it went all over her chin. But I was very little, so you don't even know.
Really cool thing about the Jetsons is that ABC's first primetime show.
Okay, let's close it now. Now, close your eyes and look facing at the camera. Put it up. Now hold it. Good. Get that thumbs up is great. Minnie Mouse, put it with one hand and do a thumbs up right here. Yeah, thumbs up this video right now. Say 1, 2, 3. I hope you thumbs up that video. Or subscribed, whatever. Open your eyes. Now, look at the camera.
So, what do you think it's worth?
It's a really nice piece.
Now, we're going back to doing your makeup. Okay, put it a little up. Turn your head a little down. Okay, good. Great.
Without the thermos, it hasn't set, I'd have to.
This is not a good video. This is the great video.
Well, I appreciate you coming.
Okay,
down.
Next is
mouth lighting. Lunchboxes have a huge collector market. It's something the shop will have no problem getting.
Yes, that thing is right. Oh my god, no. You're going to have a mustache.
I would love to get $400 for it.
You know I have to make money.
Right.
Do you have the thermos?
I thought I had the thermos. I need to go home and look in my garage.
Okay, that went a little crazy with the lips there.
I'll make you a deal.
Okay, you look fine.
$400 for it.
You look exactly like Taylor Swift.
Absolutely. I know I have it somewhere.
Well, not exactly. You just need the blonde wig and you'll look exactly like her.
If you promise to ship me the thermos.
Now look at the camera. Absolutely. It's right there.
Okay, so we'll make a deal of $400.
That sounds wonderful.
Deal.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
All right, Chum will write you a quarter.
I cannot believe I'm taking $400.
And make shine, Mike. Just take the shine off. It's supposed to make a little shine on your lips. Yeah, good.
This is sweet. You just get this? Yeah, $400.
Now let's put the topping lipstick on. The topping lipstick.
What's like the golden rule of lunchboxes?
Okay, the topping lipstick is right here. It's the white one that has a little pink on it.
She's going to send me the thermos. Yeah, you're brilliant. Told you shouldn't have bought it without the
Why
thermos.
Did you like it? That was the topping. The topping is what keeps everything there. See? Do you see the little shine right there? Shine, then you see that red? At the topping.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, well, this guy beats.
See this
Mr.
penguin?
Okay.
This is called the topping penguin.
This guy gives us a picture of what it's going to look like. Angels, demons, Satan.
So I love this because top it off and it will make everything stay. I guess it's going to have to stay at night. Well, not at night. Maybe at the morning and days. Bye or hi, because we're going to do more makeup. Put your hand. Okay.
You're not done?
I'm not done, Minnie Mouse. You just have to wait.
I don't know how sharp you are in your Latin these days.
No.
Okay, good.
A lot of sparkles. Yay, sparkles.
I'm not going to try to decipher the Latin, but
why do I need to do more? Why? Because I need to make a big... I'm not doing a big. I said big goodness. I said big goodness, not big mistake. Jesus. Okay, I'm going to try to make you look like Taylor Swift. I want to try to make you look at Taylor Swift as a horror doll, okay? Okay, this video turned as Taylor Swift as a horror doll. So I see her really, really dead cheeks. Taylor Swift as a horror doll. What would she look like? Maybe she would look...
Let me call someone who knows better than I do.
Scary! Why did you do that? Oh my god, this girl. Don't blow it.
Sounds good.
Alright, be right back.
I'm excited that they're bringing an expert in.
Stop doing that.
Show that this is a really extraordinary piece
of history.
No quiero, no me quiero mirar porque parezco un payaso.
I'm not gonna make the same mistake we did last time when I did your makeup. I put the blush like all over her face. It was hideous. I'm not gonna do it. I'm so sorry, but I'm not gonna do it.
Earlier, a guy brought in.
I said I'm so sorry. Oh my god. It was a book. That was funny. I said.
Eternal damnation. As uplifting as this book is.
I said I'm so sorry that I'm not gonna do it. You think she's happy that I did that to her?